how to change the oil and oil filter in a 1997 to 2004 C5 Chevy Corvette. I am Stephen Wimberley, and this is Working with Wimberley. Remove the oil cap and set it aside. Use a 15 millimeter socket, extension, and breaker bar to loosen the plug. Once the plug is loose, use a 15 millimeter socket, extension, and ratchet to remove the plug. This is a 2002 Corvette Z06, and per the owner's manual, we'll be filling it with 6.5 quarts of oil, using mobile 5W30, full synthetic, and I'll be using a Fram XG3506 filter. Once the oil has drained, reinstall the plug. Now remove the oil filter. Once the oil's done draining, install the new filter. Take the new filter and put a little oil on the seal before installing. Pour 6.5 quarts of oil into the engine. After that, reinstall the oil cap. Now to reset the oil, you're going to put the key in the ignition. Go over here to where it says trip, and you'll press it until you see oil life remain. Now we're going to press and hold reset. Done.
Thanks for watching the video. If you found this helpful, be sure to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment. Thanks again.